Purple Waves, January 7th, government equipment auction comprises surplus and seized equipment and vehicles, including cars, trucks, vans, SUVs, transit and school buses, a water tanker, tools, and more. We'll sell each asset to the highest bidder, regardless of price, on Tuesday, January 7th, beginning at 10 a.m. Like all Purple Wave auctions, there are no reserves or minimum bids. Bidding is easy, and there's no advantage to waiting, so visit purplewave.com to get started. Purple Wave Auction. Straight, simple, sold.